have so many friends, but here I like to talk about my best friend. He's always put me in my difficult time, and when my senior secondary exams, then he faced a difficulty and I help him to cope up from that that situation. At the exam, he was not prepared for the exam, and he was sick from 1 month ago, and he do not attend any class. I prepare notes for him, and I sit together. We practice for the exams. When the result came, I feel very proud because he passed with the good marks. All appreciate me, and he also thanked me that I feel very good that you are friend. I can easily share everything with his without any facing difficulty. He always support me and provide a motivation. Always teach me right path to success. When I remember one moment after completing my primary school, I was so confused that what subject I have to choose. Then he also helped me to choose the arts stream because of my career, this is very good for you. He is a helping hand for me. When I have any kind of problem, I share with him without any difficulty, and he always giving me extraordinary ideas which I do not get from another people, and he is always cooperate with me and adjust with me. His nature is also very good, and I have a very good experience of a friendship with him. Thank you.